Hello, and today I am playing Fire Emblem Three Houses, Cinder's Shadows DLC.
What's the deal? No matter how many we squash, more just take their place.
If those things were created to protect the chalice, there must be a way to deactivate them.
If I may presume to offer my opinion, the statutes may warrant scrutiny.
On casual difficulty, so no one dies.
There must be a way to activate those things. I bet they require some type of key.
Yeah, I was actually playing through the main story of the base game, trying to find how to activate this DLC.
Sounds like a chasm of the mountain, all right.
I think I might have found the key. That thing over there is carrying it around.
Ready and willing.
Until I realise via googling you can just activate it from the main menu. And in this one it's set before the halfway through the game, the main event. So you can play with Claude, Edelgard and Dimitri. And you get Ash, Hilda, and fucking, what's his name? Starts with an L, I think. Lindhart, helping you.
Thanks for that.
Who, me?
I'll cut through.
Balthus is my favourite DLC character. Can't wait to recruit him in the main game.
I will prevail. Yep.
Sure thing. Stay focused.
Yeah, in this DLC you start off as a swordmaster with the sword of the creator. Yeah, Constance is a weak. Constance is a massive class cannon. Phantom soldiers.
It's not luck, it's fate.
Screw it, Sword of the Creator. It's dead.
That is that.
And dead.
You're fresh out of luck.
Drink a concoction. Happy is a really powerful mage. She's the black mage or the warlock, whilst Constance is the healer. I can't tell if like Yuri's meant to be like trans or gay, but he's a cool character. Or if that's just his design, kind of like in JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, where all the character, all the men can be mistaken for women. Nurse Ferrati will link up.
Must be awful losing to me.
Yeah, losing to the narcoleptic. Shit, there goes Dimitri. Yep, so this is before Edelgard does the thing. The Levin Sword.
Let the lesson begin. Yeah! Each battle a chance to grow.
This is a really tough battle. It's like my third attempt at it, so I thought fucking might as well do a recording of it.
Sorry.
I wanna go home.
I know you do, but you can't. Shit. Be all fucking it hard. It's a good goddamn thing I didn't do it. I've put this on casual. So yeah, this is just been some gameplay of the Cindered Shadows DLC of Fire Emblem Three Houses. I hope they do more DLCs for it, because honestly, the expanding this game would just be amazing. But yeah, thanks for watching, I'll see you in my next video.